but no pressure. I think that I felt that, I'm feeling the same pressure I felt in my last fight. So it's, you know, it's huge for me, and I just want to enjoy everything, you know, and I will. Cain Velasquez walk forward all the time in the fight, you know, he has an amazing stamina, you know, and that's my way to fight too, you know. I walk forward all the time, so for sure it's gonna be a great fight and a war.
You said at one time that sometimes the champion isn't always the best athlete. Would you stand by that statement today, and what would you add to it, if anything?
Yeah, I think, I said that, but I think in this case, Cain Velasquez is the number one heavyweight now, you know, but I want to change this on Saturday.
Yeah,
I think you know, I used to weigh 240 pounds, you know, and I think I'm not small. I think I'm big, you know, and like Cain Velasquez, he used to weigh close like this too, you know, and I think the difference between us and like huge guys is the speed, you know. We have we can have a good strength and in more speed, so that's make the difference, you know. I think so. I can keep my focus just on the fight, you know, on Cain Velasquez, and I think for sure there's gonna be a lot people rooting for him on Saturday night. But I know it's gonna be, I gonna get a lot people rooting for me too, you know, in the whole world. And that's the energy I will bring to me inside the cage and use in the fight.
The passion of the Mexicans and the Brazilians for soccer, it will be known for a long, long time ago. And when they play, it's a huge, I mean, it was a huge game in the past. So right now, this is going to be almost like that, Brazil versus Mexico.
Yeah, for sure, it's going to be a big war like the soccer games used to be, you know. And but I will give my best to make this belt a Brazilian belt.